Tonight, we'll be taking a look at the pros and cons of dating Britney Spears. That's right. She's recently single. She sings good jingles. She loves her Pringles. And she's ready to mingle. Let's take a look at the pros and cons of dating. You know what? Let's just hear it from Britney herself. Ladies and gentlemen, Britney Spears. Britney, thank you so much for being here.
Thanks for having me, Jimmy.
Now, before we get to the pros and cons, I want to mention something fun we did earlier. You're out there in the dating pool. You're looking for Mr. Right. Mm-hmm. And so here at The Tonight Show, we're all about making love connections. Mm-hmm. So before the show, you did something cool. You let us sign you up for the dating app Tinder. This is real. This is real. We made a profile for you and everything. Check this out. There it is. Look at the bottom there. It says, this better work, bitch. I want to stress Britney had nothing to do with this. This is our idea. But she has the password now, and it is her profile. She can do whatever she wants with it. Britney, are you excited to be on Tinder?
Oh, yeah, I'm thrilled.
Okay, no, good. If you guys are on Tinder and want to date Britney Spears, just look for her profile and swipe right. That means good. And you can date Britney Spears. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. First, with Britney's help, let's take a look at the pros and cons of dating Britney Spears. Here we go. Pro, you can cuddle in bed and watch your favorite show together. Con?
The Late Show with David Letterman.
It's a good one. There's other shows. Pro, I'm Not a Girl, Not Yet a Woman is a great song. Con?
It's also Jimmy Fallon's yearbook quote.
It's a very interesting time for me. Pro, since she's arrived here, she's already been asked out by 10 different people. Con?
Hi, Roots.
Calm down. Guys. Pro, today she released a brand new sleepwear/lingerie line called The Intimate Britney Spears. And it can be worn by anyone. Con?
Jimmy's wearing it under his suit right now.
It's a very interesting time. A very interesting time for me. It's very comfortable. It's pretty, very comfortable. I like it. And finally, pro, getting so nervous you accidentally call her Ms. Spears. Con?
It's Britney, bitch.
There you go. Those are pros and cons. My thanks to the one and only Britney Spears. Thank you for watching. And as a thank you, I'm now going to do something I've never done before. Juggle. Not looking. Now knives. Oh, dear Moses. Dear Moses.